I never thought this would happen to me. Here I am, alone, afraid. I have to find a way out of here.
My name is Jeremy Klitsch. Today is November 17th, 2007, and there are some strange things happening around here. My neighbor's groundkeeper has been wandering and yelling on my property late at night. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I guess he's just really starting to get to me. I've tried to talk with the Studworths, but he always tells me they're out of time. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it.
Hello? Hello?
Thank you. He's been standing in my front yard the past hour, watching. Wait, he's not there anymore. Hey, what are you doing there? I feel so alone. I haven't seen the Stutterers in days, and my friend Jeremy Clutch disappeared last night. I went over to his house, and as I was approaching, I noticed the Stutterers' groundskeeper scurrying through the trees. As I entered his house, I was surprised at how much of a mess it was. I then heard someone bumping around in the other room, and I ran home as fast as I could and locked all my doors. Call me paranoid, but there's definitely something wrong here.
Gotta help us, he's got us trapped down here.
Who?
Our groundskeeper. He's gone crazy, he locked us all in the bottom of the well.
Who are you?